Hello everyone, welcome to HRPreparation.com, India's first online institute for HR competitive exams. This is the demo video of Question Shipyard Executive Trainee HR. If this is the first time for you, you need to register yourself first. If you already registered, then you have to log in. This is the registration form. You need to fill all the columns, then sign up. After sign up, you need to log in like this. After login, you can find here dashboard, then my courses, all the courses here. Whatever you subscribe, those courses will be inactive in your dashboard. So this course is consist of study material and online test series. So there are two sections in this course, and so let's look into the study material first. There are two parts. Part 1 is the professional knowledge, and part 2 is the general aptitude. This is like aptitude part. First of all, professional knowledge. So there are different sections we are divided into. One is the core concept. Under core concepts, you can find the management, human resource management, International Human Resource Management and Human Resource Management MIS, Human Resource Development, Performance Appraisal, Training and Development, Organizational Behavior. So this is under core concept. And section 2, this is the section, this is IR and labor legislations. Under IR and labor legislations, here you can find industry relations, International Labor Organization, this is the ILO, and labor legislations, this is consist of the labor legislation as well as the Indian Constitution. Labor welfare, so this is under IR and labor legislation. And third part, labor laws. Under labor laws, you can find all the 15 labor laws. Trade Union Act 1926, Standing Orders Act, Industrial Dispute Act, Factors Act, Contract Labor Act, Child Labor Act, Minimum Wages Act, Payment of Wages, Payment of Bonus, Equal Remuneration Act, Payment of Gratuity, EPF and Miscellaneous Act, ESI Act, Maternity Benefit Act, and Employees Compensation Act. So all the acts are given in study material. This is the study material part. This is connecting with professional knowledge. Now we are looking into the general aptitude. This is the part 2 or paper 2. Under this we have different sections. One is the quantitative aptitude section. Second one is the reasoning section. Third one is general English section. So these are the sections in the study material part. Under general aptitude section, quantitative aptitude. Under quantitative aptitude, so there are different topics like number series, averages, ratio and proportion, percentages, partnership, profit and loss, work and time, speed, time and distance, mixtures and allegations, simple interest and compound interest. These are the topics under quantitative aptitude. Now, under reasoning, you can find the different topics like alphabet, analogy, series, coding and decoding, direction and sense test, blood relations, seating arrangements. So these are the topics under reasoning. Now under general English. Under general English, you can find English grammar, active and passive voice, reported speech, reading comprehension, close test, sentence correction, sentence arrangements, sentence rearrangements, and idiomatic expressions. So these are the study material under general English. Now let's see how to read the study material. So there is a tab like read. So you can click on the read button. So you can find this is the ebook. So there are the options are given here. So these are the page numbers. So you can navigate from one number to another number. And this is the grade. So here you can find. So this is the page number grade. So you can navigate directly from the page to page. And this is the zoom option. And this is the page fit, full screen. If you click on this, so you will be able to like this. And otherwise you can use. Otherwise you can use zoom. So this is the hand symbol. This hand symbol is like you can scroll it up and down this page. So this screen is very crystal clear. So we have eye protected backend control for this document, so your eye will not be stressed more. So whatever the zoom you are, you can do it, but this text is not pixelated, so you can see it very clearly in very closed poster also. So you can just scroll it up, scroll it down with using a hand symbol. You can skip into the fourth page now. You can go to the next button. This is the next page. This is the previous page. So all options are given here at the bottom. So this is about how to read the study material. Okay. Next, we will jump into the online test series. Online test series are divided into two parts. One is the unit wise test series, that is nothing but topic wise test series. And second one is the model mock test series. First of all, unit wise test series. Under unit wise test series, this is nothing but topic wise test series. Again, this is divided into two different parts. One is the professional knowledge, that is part one. And second one is the part two, that is nothing but general aptitude. Under part one, so there are different sections again divided, that is core concept section as like study material, and the IR and labor legislation section. The last one is labor law section. So let's look into this section wise. As like study material, you can find here management, HRM, HRD, IHRM, performance management, training and development, and OB. After completion of the management study material, you just come here and you can check the test series. So you just click on the test series, you will be directing into the particular test series, and so you can attempt the test series again as the study material. And second section is IR and labor legislations. Under this IR and labor legislations, again as study material, you can find here industrial relations, ILO, International Labor Organization, labor legislations, labor welfare. So these are the topics. And so once you finish your study material, which is industrial relations, then you can come back to the study test series. Then you can take the test. And labor laws section. So there are 15 acts are given here, like Trade Union Act, Standing Orders Act, Industrial Dispute Act, Practice Act, Contract Labor Act, Child Labor Act, Minimum Wages Act, Payment of Wages Act, Payment of Bonus Act, Equal Remuneration Act. Payment of Gratuity Act, EPF and Miscellaneous Act, ESI Act, Maternity Benefit Act, employees' compensation act. So these are the acts, and so once you finish your study material, then you can come to the test series part, then you can attempt the test series. And now part 2. Under part 2, general aptitude, again quantitative aptitude and reasoning, general English, GK and current affairs. So under quantitative aptitude, number series, simplification and ratio and proportion, averages, work and time, speed, time, distance, percentages, profit and loss, partnership. Ages, simple interest and compound interest. So under reasoning again, so you can find here series completion. These are the actually topics given under reasoning, and English also the same. Reading comprehension, common errors, jumble sentence, close test, phrase replacement, fill up the blank, synonymous and endonymous, and double fill up the blank. So these are the actually under English, so which is very important for the exam. General knowledge part. So under general knowledge part, so we have given 5 different papers, like we can say that 5 different test series. So that is called general knowledge 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are the 5 different papers. You can go through it, and the here under model mock test series, there are 5 model mock test series are given. So all model mock test series are as per exam pattern. So actually there are 60 questions for each model mock test series as per the exam pattern. Exam pattern is like 60 questions. The 60 questions are combination of professional knowledge and general aptitude. 30 questions are from the professional knowledge, 30 questions from the general aptitude. As like that, so we made it with 60 questions for each model mock test series. And the question pattern is like from the moderate to high level questions from each and every topic from the professional knowledge as well as from the general aptitude. Here there are 5 model mock test series, and here you have one more option. Once you have take this test, and you will be able to retake the same test n number of times. So there is no limit. So it will give you the more practice. So this is the greatest opportunity with HRpreparation.com. And there is previous year solved paper 2019. So in 2019 the exam was held, and the same paper, the solved paper is available here. You can take test HR part, so you can understand how the question pattern and all. So you know the exam pattern by syllabus, I mean from the notification, but you can understand the exam pattern by attempting previous year solved paper. So it will help you to understand it. So that is the reason we recommend first you have to take this test and have a idea on the question pattern, then you will start the model mock test series.